Tonight, there is a lot of attention on Shenaker Arena. South Dakota State is coming off one of its best offensive performances in school history, and the Jacks are tops in the league defensively. But St. Thomas is right up there as well. The Purple are 12-5 overall and winners of six straight. It's the Jackrabbits and the Tommies. The winner leaves St. Paul the only undefeated in Summit League play. Second Tommy's possession. Top of the circle, Allen. An open look over the closeout of Apple. He hits the three. Diagonal pass, high right Mims, a head fake. He'll work his way inside the arc, pull it back out right wing. Step back three, good for Matt Mims. Blue inside the arc, back to the trailer, Anthony, who will drive and kick Blue. Diagonal pass, left wing Dobbs, an open three over Apple's closeout, no good. Mayo corrals the rebound of the free throw line. 6-3, St. Thomas leads South Dakota State, 16-22 first half. Mayo, the lob inside to Apple from the left block. His layup is good. Apple works his way down the right side of the lane, under the bucket, off to Kyle the third on the left block, 6 to shoot. Backing in on a John Lee, right-hand hook, good. South Dakota State has its first lead. Spinning on him with 10 to shoot, left corner Mayo, a head fake, a step back, open three, good. Zeke Mayo from the left corner, right side, it's Blue, around a screen now. Barnhart guards him up top, he'll step into a straight-on three and nail it to even the tally at 14. Jack's ball, Mayo, bounce pass right of the key, Moores, left wing Mims for three, good for Mims. Powell the third, just inside of the three-point line, spins left side of the lane, up and under, head jam of tremendous proportion by William Kyle the third. Holds the ball with two hands, waist high, loops it in, left corner Bjorklund, hands it back to Blue, two right-hand hip-high dribbles. Raheem Anthony up top, using a screen from Allen, lets fly with a three, right of the key, and hits. Trailer Dobbs up top, fakes a three, Anthony high left, 16-19 left, Jacks a 42-35 lead, now it's 42-38 as Dobbs and the catch and release three off the feed from Anthony hits. Kyle the third, driving kick, right corner Barnhart, an open three, good! Nate Barnhart hits from deep, left wing Gary, six to shoot, high left Moores for three, good for Matthew Moores! Apple backing in on Dobbs, nearly a double dribble, a spin to the rack, a left-hand layup, good at a foul. Four to shoot, Anthony on the drive, poked away by Mayo, steal Kyle the third, up to Mayo. Mayo stops top of the key, steps into a wide open three, good! Jacks down five, 1:25 to play, Gary out top, right wing Easley, wide open for three, got it! It's a two-point game! Mayo into the front court, 10 seconds left, dribbles right of the key, eight left, Mayo to the block, fadeaway jumper, got it! With six and one-tenth of a second left, 5 seconds left, Anthony, front court, 2 seconds left, leans into a straight on three, no good! And the Jackrabbits win! Zeke Mayo with 6 1/10 of a second left scores his 25th point and the decisive one as South Dakota State snaps St. Thomas's 9-game home court win streak, and the Jacks are the lone unbeaten atop the Summit League standings.